Konnichiwa from the Suzuka circuit in Japan. This unique track is a favorite home for motorsports, and it welcomes us back this weekend. Get ready for exhilaration and speed with the Japanese Grand Prix. Drivers will battle it out this weekend on the snaking turns of Suzuka, the only figure of eight track in Formula One. High-speed downforce will be the name of the game here, if teams want to secure a place on that podium. The last F1 race saw Alex Albon finish in first with a thoroughly deserved victory. Will we see another strong performance from him this weekend? There's nothing like a race weekend in Formula One. Will practice pay off for the drivers? Well, we're about to find out in qualifying.
Suzuka is a notorious circuit, both for its unpredictable weather and the difficulty of closely following other cars. Making the right call on when to head out to avoid traffic and dirty air can make all the difference here.
Karun, how do you think Logan Sargeant's going to be feeling at the moment?
Now, this is a driver with confidence, and that's clear from their performance today. But will that confidence pay off? We'll have to wait and see.
And it's almost time for qualifying. You won't want to miss that.
That's great.
Thank you.
That's great.
Race day has arrived, and the time has almost come for these drivers to fight it out, wheel to wheel.
Anything can happen at Suzuka, as Kimi Raikkonen proved in 2005. The Finn battled all the way from 17th to win. Will we see a similar show of will and talent today, I wonder?
Now, Karun, with regards to Alex Albon, just how will he be feeling at this point in the weekend?
I think it's really great to see them performing at this level. Well above what we'd expected. They must be feeling good.
Well, now's the time for the team's cunning to emerge and for the driver's talent to shine. Let's see what's in store here at the Japanese Grand Prix. We're all good to go here in Japan with 53 laps around the Suzuka circuit. And Alex Albon will know just what kind of drive will be expected of him here.
They're on pole and it's well deserved. I'm looking forward to seeing what they can do.
But there's no more time left. We've got a race on our hands. The drivers are warmed up. They're ready to go here at the Japanese Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Dumb. DRS enabled. Fastest lap. Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
It's a stonking lap.
You're doing very good. Lap time are good. Lap time are good.
Copy.
Thank you. that would be 5 laps. Four to go. Three to go. Two more laps.
that's a win for Sargent.
Okay, that's the flag.
P2.
That's a good race. Well done.
Nice work.
There's a lot of celebrating to do for Williams. The team is absolutely thrilled with this year's Constructors' title.
They've really dominated this season. The competition struggled to mount a serious challenge.
Well, that's just fantastic for Logan Sargent. A strong drive, and it's earned him a podium finish.
It gets even better for the team, with both drivers scoring a podium finish this weekend.
And a lovely show of sportsmanship to conclude proceedings here in Japan. Now, Karu, no doubt there'll be a lot for the teams to process after that race, but how do you think the Williams team are feeling?
I doubt they could be much happier. A win and a podium place, what a great way to round out the weekend.
And that's all for today as we wrap up the weekends here in Japan.
For the next round, we'll be travelling to Qatar as the drivers battle it out at the Losail International Circuit. We'll see you there.